สื่อพาว second chance ได้โรเบิร์ตที่คิโยซากิจมปุกตีดับบุญต้อยนั้งรู้เนื้อได้บำน้องระบบเนี่ยแปลจังอายังต่างอันนี้คล้ายชี้เนี่ยมีนในชี้สันได้ระบบบักมินสเตอร์ฟูลเลอร์เนี่ยจำเนียงให้แรงวัดเถอะจะจานประดอลอันซะถ้าเนี่ยรู้เนื้อได้บำน้องระบบเนี่ยสำนัวตอนเนี่ยจังรู้เนื้อได้บำน้องระบบเนี่ยได้หรือเต้ประกอบน่ะมนุษย์เพื่อจราบมันจังรู้เนื้อได้บ่มน้องเกเต้โดยใช้หายบ้านเชียมนุษย์จีจราบกำปองจวบจำเป็นบ่มน้องบ้านอันตินรู้เนื้อรมปังประไข่รู้เนื้อขนมเตี้ยนังปราปรารถจนได้เก็บมันไอ้เมียนระดับเพียบบางบ้านนังชกลมหายใจกู้กรอนตายเนื้อเอชไงปีกางเงี้ยกาไผ่คลาดนังปัญหาให้แรงวัดทบปนน่ะเรื่องร้ายคือท่าเนตดามเมอร์เตอร์ชี้เนตเมียนคือกรอเชียงเนตกรอเพื่อจราจรติดเนตกรอจะจราจรขมิ้นบ่มนอลดัลเนตปราปราบันดาคันดัลอาจำนายบันเตบันดาคันดัลกำปองจวบยังเจอเนื้อขนมบ่มนอลหรือบ่อเนตปราปราขยมมันอาปราบเนตบันเตท้าขยมบานจวบยักยอบปนน่าจะมวยนั่งมนุษย์ได้บักบอรถยนต์แม็กซ์เดสนั่งรู้เนื้อขนมสังกัดดอลอมีนก้อนเรียนเนื้อสลายกระจนแต่รู้เนื้อบ้านแต่ประคายปีคายปีกาไซทนนุปนน่ะในท่ามนุษย์ประเภทนี้มีนจราน่ะโดยซาแต่มนุษย์เพจจราเหมือนจังรู้เนื้อบอยบ่มนองหรือบอกเก้จังนำบ่มมีนนี้เกสตับมันโจลอยจำนวนหมอกวิ่งขยมประดอนอันซับตัวขี้เหนียวที่เจียงการรู้เนื้อได้บ่มนองหรือบอกเนี่ยบกคนมันเนี่ยคือเรียนปุงริกบ่มน้องหรือบอกเกดูชนะเกอไอริเรียนมีนชีวิตมีนบานสำนัวตาบกคนมันเนี่ยไอปุงริกบ่มน้องหรือบอกเกได้หรือเบียบนะจำไล่บกคนมันเนี่ยไอปุงริกบ่มน้องหรือบอกเกได้การครบครองตรอบหรือบอกเกทำไมนี่กรันช์กำปองครบครองตรอบเพื่อจะรับหรือบอกมันดูดูชนะบ้านเชียมันดูมันเนี่ยเตรอบังเรียนเอาสินสมเลยเต็งเตะนังวินิจกต้นดับใบระยะเปเวกในขนมทิพซามูลบัตเกมเลยชมบ้านในเย่ปีมนรูปเพียบประสาเจียงเปี่ยรปอนรูปเพียบขังกร้อมคือเจียเพียบคอขเนียรูเวียงเนี่ยมีนเนี่ยกรอนั่งบนหน้ากันดาลโดยดาลเนี่ยอากปรับบานกรมมือมวยมวยในกรมแต่งใบกำปองเล่นเกมเลยคอขเนียสละโดเกมรบบอเนี่ยรูปเพียบนู่คือกระลาวจูโชมีนปีประอบหนึ่งกระลาวจูเด็กมีนปีประอบกระลาวจูโชตีมุ้ยคือประจำโนลกระลาวจูโชตีปีคือประจำนายในครั้งกระลาวประจำนายในเยธาเนกรอประดาวเลิกการสันซ้ำล้อยนั่งเรศาการจำนายไอเนติบกระลาวจูเด็กมีนปีประอบได้คือตรอบหนึ่งบ่มนอลในครั้งกระลาวตรอบในเยธาเนมีนประดาวเลิกตรอบในครั้งกระลอนบ่มน้อยในเยธาวันนักดาลประดาวเลิบเตะรถยนต์นั่งแบบบัดรุ่นนั่งหล่อออกกาเลิกตีปีรถบ้อนเนี่ยจับดำนักเป็ดเนี่ยพลับดูเกมรถบ้อนเนี่ยจีจีงกาปรังปรายทัวกาดำใบสันซอมเลยหรือปรังทัวกาดำใบเมื่อเตอโดยจีมิ้นเตอร์พลับดูเกมดาวปีกระลอนประจำโนประดาวตัวเลิบตรอบวิ่งให้ระวัยบ้านจีบันดาวไอกรันช์ครุกครองกระลอนตรอบรถบ้อนเนี่ยให้เราไว้ทั่วตามระบบมีนในแนวจำเนียงเฮรังวัดโถหนังดอลลอยระบบเนี่ยดาวิมันบ้านกัดปิจารณาเตอร์เอากรันช์เตอร์วิ้งกระลอนตรอบคือเจียเอาไว้ด้านแนวมีนเล่นเกมลอยระบบเก๋ให้เราไว้แนวมันเล่นวิธีบังปนติดเรื่องระบบได้การหลังในเป็ดเนี่ยดาวด์เลยกระลอนตรอบระบบเนี่ยคือท่าปนระบบเนี่ยจะดำทะเลจอเจียวตีหอในเป้เนี่ยจับดามเป็นกิจกรรมในประเทศระบบเนี่ยการจำหน่ายมวยจำนวนดาวเชื่อบรรทบต่อขลุ่นบรรทบปีการจำหน่ายเลิศปนก็คล้ายแต่จิการจำหน่ายเป็นกิจกรรมมุนเปลบองปนอย่างชาบรหาบ้านเนี่ยมีนเป็นกิจกรรมมวยการจำหน่ายเชื้อราโดยเจียการทวดดมน้ำสันทาเกียนังอาหารอาชีการจำหน่ายเป็นกิจกรรมได้อากาศบรรทอยบานประกอบนะเนตรตรวจปีนัดปีครูชิมวยนังตีประสาปนดาได้มีนและคณะสมบัติหรือ CPA ระบบเนี่ยมุนเปลอาแองรอการบันทอยนามวยเมรียนคือการพลับโดการประดับเลิกระลอนตรอบได้เจอจำนวนประสบระบบเนี่ยมีน ដែលពួកគេសប្បាយ សង្ឃឹមថាខ្ញុំមានរថយន្តFerrari មួយគ្រឿងថ្មីៗនេះខ្ញុំបើករថយន្តFerrari ជាទ្រព្យដែលឃីមនិងខ្ញុំមានកម្មករសំណង់វ័យក្មេងបីនាក់ដែលបែកញើសនៅក្រុងកំដៅថ្ងៃរដ្ឋអារីโซណាបានឈប់និងសរសើររថយន្តរបស់ខ្ញុំកម្មករម្នាក់ញញឹមនិងនិយាយថាខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាខ្ញុំអាចទិញFerrari មួយគ្រឿងខ្ញុំឆ្លើយថាអ្នកអាច បរិខមេញម្នាក់ទៀតនិយាយថាទេយើងមិនអាចទេយើងមិនបានចូលរៀនមហាវិទ្យាល័យទេយើងចេញមកពីគ្រួសារក្រីក្រដូច្នេះយើងមិនអាចចំណាយទៅលើការរៀននៅមហាវិទ្យាល័យបានទេហេតុដូច្នេះហើយបានជាយើងជាកម្មករខ្ញុំសួរថាតើខ្ញុំអាចបង្ហាញពួកគេអំពីវិធីដែលពួកគេអាចទិញរថយន្តFerrari មួយគ្រឿងទោះបីជាពួកគេមិនចូលរៀននៅមហាវិទ្យាល័យក៏ដោយទេពួកគេទាំងបីនាក់ក៏និយាយថាបាន ដោយចង្អុលទៅកាន់អាគារផ្ទះល្វែងរបស់ខ្ញុំជាច្រើនដែលពួកគេកំពុងធ្វើការខ្ញុំនិយាយថាទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនេះកំពុងបង់ថ្លៃឲ្យអ្នកសម្រាប់រថយន្តFerrari របស់ខ្ញុំទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនេះកំពុងបង់លុយឲ្យអ្នកនឹងធ្វើការឲ្យអ្នកដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិរបស់ខ្ញុំប្រសើរឡើងទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិគឺទ្រព្យ Ferrari គឺបំណុល នៅពេលពួកគេចាប់ផ្ដើមយល់ភាពខុសគ្នារវាងទ្រព្យនិងបំណុលខ្ញុំបានពន្យល់អំពីមេរៀនរបស់ឪពុកអ្នកមានគឺថាអ្នកមានមិនធ្វើការដើម្បីលុយនិងរបៀបដែលអ្នកមានធ្វើការជំនួសឲ្យទ្រព្យដែលបង្កើតលំហសាច់ប្រាក់គ្នាគេម្នាក់សួរថាតើអ្នកមិនបានចូលរៀនមហាវិទ្យាល័យដើម្បីធ្វើដូច្នេះទេឬខ្ញុំឆ្លើយថាទេខ្ញុំពន្យល់ថា រៀនពីវិធីធ្វើបែបនេះដោយការចូលរួមសិក្ខាសាលារយៈពេល3ថ្ងៃនិងចំណាយលុយ385ដុល្លារនៅពេលដែលខ្ញុំមានវ័យប្រហែលពួកគេនៅពេលដែលពួកគេយល់ថាខ្ញុំលែងតែមនុស្សផូលីនៅក្នុងជីវិតពិតហើយអាគារផ្ទះល្វែងកន្លែងដែលពួកគេធ្វើការគឺជាសន្តិការគារក្រហមមួយពន្លឺនៅក្នុងខួរក្បាលរបស់ពួកគេក៏ចាប់ដើមភ្លឺឡើងពួកគេសួរខ្ញុំថាតើយើងអាចធ្វើដូចគ្នានេះបានដែរទេ ខ្ញុំឆ្លើយថាហេតុអីមិនបានបើអ្នកចង់ធ្វើគឺអ្នកអាចធ្វើបានពីព្រោះវាមិនមែនជាវិជាសាស្ត្រផលិតគ្រាប់រកាយទេបន្ទាប់មកខ្ញុំបន្តពន្យល់ថាទ្រព្យរបស់ខ្ញុំទិញបំណុលរបស់ខ្ញុំខ្ញុំក៏ពន្យល់ដែរថាមនុស្សភាគច្រើនមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមផ្នែកហិរញ្ញវត្ថុពីព្រោះពួកគេទិញបំណុលដែលពួកគេជឿថាជាទ្រព្យបរិសុទ្ធម្នាក់សួរថា ដូច្នេះអ្នកពង្រីកបំណងអ្នកជាជាងរស់នៅតាមបំណងអ្នកឬខ្ញុំឆ្លើយថាត្រឹមត្រូវនៅក្នុងខ្លួនអ្នកម្នាក់គឺជាអ្នកមានអ្នកក្រនិងវណ្ណៈកណ្ដាលការជ្រើសរើសផ្ដោតលើកន្លងទ្រព្យរបស់អ្នកនិងរៀបបន្ថែមអំពីទ្រព្យរបស់អ្នកនោះអ្នកមានដែរនៅក្នុងខ្លួនអ្នកនឹងបានចេញមកក្រៅខ្ញុំបន្តបញ្ជាក់ថាពាក្យថាការអប់រំកើតមកពីពាក្យភាសាក្រិក ដែលមានន័យថាយកចេញពីការអប់រំបែបបុរាណត្រូវរចនាឡើងដើម្បីយកវណ្ណៈកណ្ដាលចេញពីប្រជាជនវាត្រូវការការអប់រំដើម្បីទាញយកអ្នកមាននៅក្នុងពួកគេតើការអប់រំជាភាពទៅគ្នានៃការអប់រំបែបបុរាណឬខ្ញុំឆ្លើយថាបាទតើអចលនទ្រព្យគឺជាទ្រព្យតែមួយប្រភេទទេឬខ្ញុំឆ្លើយថាទេ នឹងបន្តបញ្យល់ថាJK Rowling កំពុងលំហែកាយនៅពេលដែលគាត់សរសេរសៀវភៅHarry Potter សៀវភៅនិងភាពយន្តរបស់គាត់ធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ក្លាយទៅជាមហាសេដ្ឋីម្នាក់ខ្ញុំប្រាប់ពួកគេអំពីមិត្តទៅស្គាល់គ្នាម្នាក់របស់ខ្ញុំដែលមិនបានរៀនចប់វិទ្យាល័យតែពេលនេះគាត់គឺជាសេដ្ឋីដោយការលក់សុទ្ធនៅក្នុងមហាវិទ្យាល័យយាយរបស់គាត់ឲ្យមន់គាត់មួយចំនួន បន្ទាប់មកគាត់បង្កាត់ពូជមន់និងលក់សុទ្ធរបស់វាសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃនេះគឺមានអាយុ50ឆ្នាំគាត់លក់សុទ្ធរាប់លានគ្រាប់នៅក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃៗខ្ញុំរំលឹកពួកគេអំពីវីរៈស្នេហ៍អេកសាន់ដឺដែលមានតែរូបមន្តចំអិនមន់ក្រោយមកគាត់ក៏ប្រែក្លាយទៅជាក្រុមហ៊ុន Kentucky Fried Chicken ដ៏ធំមួយគឺ KFC ពួកគេក៏បាន លើអំពី Mark Zuckerberg ជាបរិសុទ្ធម្នាក់ដែលមានវ័យប្រហែលពួកគេរៀនបញ្ចប់តែជាអ្នកបង្កើត Facebook ខ្ញុំសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាខ្ញុំកំពុងធ្វើឲ្យសម្លេងនេះសាមញ្ញតែវាមិនងាយស្រួលឡើយដូច្នេះហើយ បើយើងបដោតលើកន្លងទ្របយើងអាចពង្រីកបំណងរបស់យើងរកលុយពីលំហសាច់ប្រាក់ជាជាងពីប្រាក់ខែនិងបង់ពន្ធតិចនោះគឺជាអ្វីដែលអ្នកកំពុងនិយាយឬខ្ញុំឆ្លើយថាត្រឹមត្រូវនៅលើលោកនេះអ្នកនឹងអាចទិញរថយន្តដែលអ្នកត្រូវការនិងទុកឲ្យទ្របរបស់អ្នកបង់លុយចំពោះរថយន្តនៅពេលខ្ញុំបើកចេញទៅអ្នកអាចឃើញពួកគេជជែក យ៉ាងរំភើបរីករាយខ្ញុំខានជួបពួកគេចាប់តាំងពីពេលនោះមកដូច្នេះខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថាមានរឿងអ្វីកើតឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីការពិភាក្សារបស់យើងនោះទេយ៉ាងហោចណាស់ខ្ញុំក៏ដឹងថាពួកគេបានយល់ដោយមិនចាំបាច់រស់នៅក្រោមបំណងពួកគេមិនមែនពួកគេមិនចង់ឡើយតែអ្វីដែលពួកគេត្រូវធ្វើគឺគ្រប់គ្រងកន្លងទ្រព្យរបស់ពួកគេមេរៀនពីបាក់ឃីហ្វូលឺ មនុស្សម្នាតែងតែសួរថាតើហ្វូលឺអាចរស់នៅយ៉ាងដូចម្តេចបន្ទាប់ពីគាត់ឈប់ធ្វើការដើម្បីលុយនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ1927ខ្ញុំពន្យល់ថាហ្វូលឺធ្វើដូចគ្នានឹងអ្វីដែលឪពុកអ្នកមានបង្រៀនកូនគាត់ហើយនឹងខ្ញុំឲ្យធ្វើចំនួនការធ្វើការដើម្បីលុយហ្វូលឺចាប់ផ្ដើមបង្កើតទ្រព្យនៅក្នុងកន្លងទ្រព្យរបស់គាត់ចំនួនហើយការផ្ដោតលើទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិពិតភាគច្រើននៃទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិគាត់គឺជាទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិបញ្ញា ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិបញ្ញាគឺជាទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិមើលមិនឃើញដូចជាគំនូរសៀវភៅអាជ្ញាប័ណ្ណនិងពាណិជ្ជសញ្ញាជាដើមខ្ញុំក៏មានទ្រព្យដូចគ្នាប្រភេទនេះជាច្រើនដែរសៀវភៅនេះក៏ជាទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិមួយក្នុងចំណោមទ្រព្យទាំងនោះនៅពេលសៀវភៅបានបញ្ចប់វាត្រូវផ្ដល់អាជ្ញាប័ណ្ណដល់ក្រុមហ៊ុនបោះពុម្ពទាំងអស់នៅលើជុំវិញពិភពលោកមេរៀនចំពោះឱកាសលើកទី2របស់អ្នក ជាដំបូងត្រូវធ្វើបញ្ជីនៃអ្វីល្អល្អនៅក្នុងជីវិតដែលអ្នកចង់បានត្រូវហៅវាថាបញ្ជីបំណងប្រាថ្នាអស់រយៈពេលជាច្រើនឆ្នាំឃីមនិងខ្ញុំអាចបើកបរកាត់ផ្ទះមួយដែលយើងរស់នៅពេលនេះយើងនិយាយថាថ្ងៃណាមួយផ្ទះនេះនឹងក្លាយជារបស់យើងពេលនេះវាក្លាយទៅជារបស់យើងហើយភាពខុសគ្នានោះគឺថាទីមួយយើងទិញទ្រព្យជួលដែល ពេលនេះបងប្រាក់កម្ចីប្រចាំខែដល់ផ្ទះក្នុងសុបិនរបស់យើងទី2ត្រូវធ្វើបញ្ជីនៃទ្រព្យខុសគ្នាដែលអ្នកចង់បានជាទ្រព្យដែលនឹងបងដើម្បីសុបិនរបស់អ្នកនៅក្នុងជីវិតសូមកុំបារម្ភថាអ្នកមិនទាន់ដឹងអំពីវិធីទទួលបានទ្រព្យទាំងនោះការសារភាពថាអ្នកមិនដឹងអ្វីមួយនោះគឺជាវិធីដែលការរៀនបានចាប់ផ្ដើម អ្នកដែលដឹងអ្វីគ្រប់យ៉ាងគ្មានរៀនបានអ្វីឡើយទី3មើលបញ្ជីនេះជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃការអប់រំហិរញ្ញវត្ថុគឺជាមុខផ្ទៃគ្នារបស់កៈពង្រីកបំណងនិងរស់នៅតាមបំណងអ្នកគឺជាមុខទាំងពីររបស់កៈមួយគឺជាចំណុចពីរនៃទស្សនៈមួយអំពីវិធីដែលអ្នកឆ្ពោះទៅកាន់ជីវិត ប្រាជ្ញាតាមធម្មតាតែងតែគ្រប់គ្រងដល់ការរស់នៅតាមបំណងរបស់អ្នកតែយើងក៏មានជម្រើសដែរគឺជាឱកាសដើម្បីរស់នៅដែលមានបានជាងនិងដែលចាប់ផ្ដើមជាមួយនឹងការផ្ដោតលើកន្លងទ្រព្យរបស់អ្នកនិងពង្រីកបំណងរបស់អ្នក ចាសសូមអរគុណសម្រាប់ការតាមដានស្ដាប់ហើយនឹងសូមជួយ Subscribe Channel របស់នាងខ្ញុំផងដើម្បីទទួលបាននូវវីដេអូល្អៗថ្មីៗហើយពេលនេះនាងខ្ញុំក៏សូមជម្រាបលានិងសូមអរគុណ